Okay, see, I told you I'd be right back, and I'm right back. Go. This time I'm gonna do it right. I think. Got him, and hopefully another 3,000 gold piece gem more. But I'm all out of those gems, so I cannot do it anymore. Save it, save it. Alright, I gotta change this configuration. Scamp. Let's put the scamp here. And let's put skeleton there, and we'll put the robe there, because I use the robe a lot. We can have this be soul trap. Sound good? Sound good. The name of that place did not pop up on my map. I wish it had. Maybe I just didn't get close enough to it. Nope. Alright. I'm not gonna worry about it. That's probably the guy's house right there. Another one? Where'd he come from? Got him. Whoa, 5 scamp skins. I got the mod, I forgot. Without the mod I have, these are worth 100 each. With the mod, they're only worth 38. That's alright. It's it's not all about the money. Remember that. Him, or is that a thug? That's a thug, leading the thug life. Oh, go away. Starting to get a little dark. There's the other Daedric ruins. Places to build a home. Why would you build it right near some Daedric ruins? He must have his reasons. Of a nice happy home. Spoons, forks, knives. Okay, let's see. Titusi. Uh-oh. Yeah. Chance. I didn't think he'd be able to kill me that quick. What is this? Come on. Hopefully that doesn't ruin it. Thank you. I suppose I could have or should have expected something like that.
Expect the best, prepare for the worst.
Is that what I look like? Alright, try it again. Out of Magicka potions. That's all the Magicka I've got left. Trick, just hide somewhere, run somewhere where they can't get at you. I hope this guy's got some restore Magicka potions. I mean, I can sleep and get some back, but in a crisis situation, I'm not going to have anything. Too bad I didn't have any soul gems. I would have made some really sweet coin. All I got is these. Amulet of Frost. Scamp Skin. journeyman's probe, and I did remove the mod which affects Ruby disarming traps. And I removed it because I really just think that there was a cup. That's all the Daedrith has is a cup. I really think that there was some kind of glitch with it, to where every single trap that I encountered could not, I couldn't, I had zero chance of disarming it. And I don't think that's the way it was meant to be. I think there was something wrong with that. So I took it off completely. So hopefully I will be able to start disarming some traps at some point in the game. This was by far my toughest battle yet, and I definitely would have got killed had I not managed to hide over here behind this, where they just could not get at me. Extravagant sapphire amulet. Very nice. Bird plumes. Restore agility. I believe I need restore wisdom. Whoa. This guy's got a lot of sack. Sheen. Scuttle. A lot of empty bottles. Large quama eggs. Those are the ones that are going to make me encumbered. Let me just eat a few of these. Why is it when I'm in the midst of battle, these things don't give me anything? La-dee-doo, la-dee-doo. Sorry, you just wanna get the most out of eating these quama eggs. $1.99. I may have to give up my small quama eggs. Store luck. I could give up that net leather. I don't need that net leather. Same thing with the elite hides. I don't need any of that. I mean, I can sell them, but they're really not worth that much money. I just got the feeling I'm carrying around junk that I don't need. But it looks like all of this stuff is stuff that relatively I do need. Let's eat some of this. lost my sound again. I think it's that water sound. More eggs. It's just not the same without the little sounds of opening up things. Well, I'm gonna give up these niche leather hides and stuff. Because they are not useful for anything other than selling. Same thing with the Kagauti hides. All the rest of this stuff is at least somewhat useful. Okay, I'm going to exit the game. Save it first. I'm gonna exit the game. I don't think I can just reload it. Let me try loading this. See if it'll work. If I get my sound back. If it will, I'll just
Well, hello there. A pleasure to meet you.
Nope. I don't have my sound yet. Alright, I'm gonna have to exit completely. Completely restart. Let me take a pause in the recording. I'm going 20 minutes. Alright, I'll spend another 5 or so minutes. Get that error every time. I'm sure it will affect me someday. Ash yams sack. flask of water. Crab meat. Rice. Bottles. Ash, yam. How does a pitcher fit in that? Any ideas? Some scrolls. I generally do not use scrolls. I've never been a scroll user. But that doesn't mean I can't sell them. Over encumbered again. Hate to say it, but I'm gonna have to teleport back to Balmora soon. 5,000 gold. I should be able to get some good training with that. La 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 la. Some more spoons. Scroll of Black Scorn. Quality light. Restore willpower. I need that. Don't I? Yes, I do. Wow. It was at minus 5. Over encumbered again. Reflect. Slowed soap. This guy's got a lot of stuff that is just useful, but just odds and ends stuff. So it's nice, I like it, but waiting for the big payoff.
Oh. I'm running out of things to drop.
Drop something now. It's gonna have to be the arrows. I got 35 pounds worth of arrows. I guess I don't need 35 pounds worth of arrows. But I hate to give them up. shark tooth. It's all alchemy stuff with this guy. This I do not need. I don't think I need these either. Even though it's only half a pound. Does that look familiar? That looks so familiar. Not valuable, so it's not something I'm gonna take. Hope his son doesn't mind that I'm looting the place. Lost my sound again. It's his journal. It's gotta be the water. And that must be him. Although he's just a skeleton, which is kind of odd. Why would he have decomposed so fast? Just check downstairs real quick. Wow. Huh. steel dagger, silver throwing stars, another scroll. Oh man, limeware. Greater soul gem. Limeware is always really, really good stuff. I'm gonna have to drop more stuff. I'm gonna have to drop those arrows. More quam eggs. The soul gem. Fishing pole. He's got a lot of supplies, just random supplies. Dwemer artifacts. Dwemer short sword, bow, coins. Dwemer claymore. A letter there. I'm gonna read all that and get all that stuff in a moment. I'm just gonna browse through this stuff real quick. And I am going to pause the game, or stop it and then restart it. In just a second, I just kind of wanted to go through some of this stuff. Skull. Oh, shell. I thought it was skull. Over encumbered again. Ugh, man. Alright, let's drop 200 of these, I guess. Got a thing over here to pick. 511 pounds. He might have a key on him. I'm gonna hold off on picking that lock. Bottles so far, hound meat. Scrib jerky. Crab meat. Low quality chest. Brandy. All right. that's it for down here. Get this stuff too. 17 pounds. Back up to 6. Steel dagger, worthless. Okay, before I pick that lock, just go up here and search his body real quick. He may have a key. Oh, he's got upstairs too. Wow. La da da da. Those are pretty sweet. I'm not normally a scroll user, but those are really nice. Basically, open any lock. Ugh. Poison Song. Why does Poison Song sound so familiar? I should drop more arrows. I am gonna have to drop more arrows. Or something. It's probably gonna have to be arrows. Might say, well, why not drop some of this stuff? It's like, because all of this stuff is useful for making potions, which I'm going to be needing to do soon. I still don't understand why I am so overburdened. I mean, some of this stuff, I guess, is pretty heavy, but still. I guess 78 of these, stuff like that, doesn't help, I guess. I've got more arrows. I guess I can just drop another 100 of these. That'll be 10 pounds, but it's only a few books. I find a few more books, I'm going to be in trouble again. poison song. What am I missing? Oh man, what's this? Burning warmth. The locked room copy. Book of Riddles. Cup. Paper. Oh, now what's this? Good. Worthless. That's right. I'm actually happy to find worthless things. Because I can't carry anymore. Did I already search all this? Yes, I already searched all this. Alright. Now. Make sure I didn't miss anything. Other than Poison Song. I suppose. If I ever need Poison Song, I can always come back here. Right? I'm gonna have to. I don't have the capability to carry anymore. Okay. Let me save it. Quit, restart, and I will be right back.